Hello everyone. Today, I'll discuss about Neo 6M GPS module, and how simply it can be used with Arduino. By using this module, we can see live longitude, latitude, altitude, time, etc. This GPS receiver module gives output in standard National Marine Electronics Association string format. This string output from GPS receiver contains different parameters separated by commas like longitude, latitude, altitude, time, etc. This GPS module can track up to 22 satellites on 50 channels, and identifies locations anywhere in the world. It may serve as a great launch pad for anyone looking to get into the world of GPS. Unlike other GPS modules, it can do up to 5 location updates. U-Block 6 positioning engine also boasts a time to first fix of under 1 second. Anyway, without further talking, let's see how to use this GPS module with Arduino. This is the diagram. I'll connect everything by following this diagram. I'm using double-sided foam tape to attach the antenna on the top of the module. To see the GPS data, I'll start Arduino software and open the serial monitor at 9600 baud rate. And yes, no coding is required to see the GPS data. As you can see, we're receiving the GPS data. But, these values are not complete. Because, our GPS module is not connected to any satellite. It takes a while to connect with satellite. When our GPS module will be connected to a satellite, we'll get values like this. As you can see, this time we're receiving more data. These are NEMA sentences. There are many websites available for decoding NEMA sentence. There are several NEMA sentences we're getting from the module. Each sentence contains different value. So, I'll decode those sentences, and see what value we're actually getting. I'm using a website named, freenema.net for decoding. As you can see, we've got time, position, satellite information, etc. from the GPS module. One thing, I've noticed. The GPS works better and provides more accurate information when it's outside of the house. Here is my location. The accuracy of the GPS module is very good. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. Stay innovative.